Hello friends, welcome to SabKuch e-learning. Today we will talk about the recent developments in psychology. Until World War II, psychology was dominated by behaviorism. After the war, interest in psychology increased. The invention of sophisticated instruments and computers in their use became available. As a result, which is the examination of wide range of problems, was possible. It became evident that the earlier approach era of school were too restricted and needed more development. Cognitive revolution and influence of linguistics.